Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel U.S. Blogs. We are about to reach Malaysia, here at the airport. Now we'll go to the ATM for some Malaysian cash ringgit. At evening, we straight away head to the world famous iconic Petronas Twin Tower building. The Petronas Tower's structural system is a tube-in-tube design invented by architect Fazlur Rahman Khan. At evening, there is a water show at the KLCC Park. This park was designed to provide greenery to Petronas Twin Towers and the areas surrounding it. You can sit and relax by the banks of the pond and enjoy the music, changing colors of water, and various forms of fountain dancing high in the thin air. It is quite a heavenly experience. We'll enjoy the views for some moments.
Wah, moja. Tamam. Hippa.
Here are some peaks of KLCC Park. Next day, we went to the Aquaria KLCC, an oceanarium located beneath Kuala Lumpur Convention Center. Aquaria KLCC is based on the journey of water from the land to the sea. It houses over 250 different species and over 5,000 land and aquatic animals from Malaysia and around the world. Look at the cute starfish. A horseshoe crab. These are some smaller species of shark. The journey starts in the misty highlands, down through rivers, through the rainforest and mangroves to the coral reefs into the deep blue sea. Look at those curious Asian small clawed otter. Just now we found a Nemo here. Yeah. These are spotted garden eel. Probably dragon moray eel does not seem to be happy with too many visitors. This is a glass house for various types of fishes. It's so satisfying to watch so many fishes swimming together.
Romance ne kiya man na na
kiya re kisu re
thanda re
man usko
ek kala chitol ভকুৱা মাছ দেখো ভকুৱা মাছ চন্দা মাছ এই বা চেনি পুঠি
Now we have reached the oceanarium. This is a huge grouper fish. Here the images inside the glass oceanarium are 30% smaller than real size. You can see huge tiger sharks, bull sharks, and manta rays swimming right above and beside you. Now let's see what other ocean creatures are there.
Look, it's a little green. এইটো সঁচাই আছিল।
After spending almost 3 hours at Aquaria KLCC and Suraya KLCC Mall, we visited the National Mosque Negara Masjid. The monumental National Mosque was built in 1963 to celebrate the independence of Malaysia from the British. It is one of the largest mosques in Southeast Asia, which can accommodate up to 15,000 people. See you soon in the next video. Till then, take care and be happy. May Almighty bless us all with good health.